still at 299 this morning from Kurt Zales, over 17th all-time in the 18 and under American history. So, incredible speed, confidence, and ability isn't necessarily your strides. Which is very good, it's going to be a lot of training. It's the lead of like 2/10 of a second, but making up a lot of it. Underwater off that first turn. So, Linda and Kurt Zales. Turns one with five is now on the down turn. Right now she's only about a second place. Kurzweil is up by 400. Kurzweil is up by 186, which is 2 seconds faster than the previous off, which I'm going to realize was the personal best time. How fast can she go? Now that's the question. Kurzweil. Now look at what she's taking the lead first in the leader. Already with a bronze medal, 100 freestyle for this week. Kurzweil continues to be absolutely blazing in the turn. So, into a backstroke. 1:34.5, 2.5 seconds faster than her previous self. She continues this trend. She's running out of 206, making it to 207. She's now running into the top five all time as an 18 and under in this event. Coming down to the final 10 meters for Kurzweil. Look at the flags, into the wall. How fast is she going to go? She's going to go with a 207.31. And that is good. Personal best time for her and the fifth fastest 18 under in 200 backstroke American history. Second place comes from Linda, 209.35. A really solid turn for her as well. One of the contingents at home.
Thanks for the men's turn.